Hey everyone, and we're back. My name is Mascara Tenager, and we're playing some Dragon Age Inquisition. Hi guys! Time for you to explode. Are these my dudes? They look like they're my dudes, so we better protect them. Nobody hurts my men but me. Let's pop up on these, on that guy. Let's do this with him dying. Down your archers up there? No, those are our guys. Okay. Bonk! I want this. Whatever it is, it's mine now. Okay. We got one more blockade that we need to get to. Whee! Hopefully it's a little bit closer. Hi, peacocks. Hi, guys. Oh, hey, look, it's more of those shadow dudes. No! Get off my dudes! Those are my broskies, you asshats. My broskies! You must stay off of my broskies, because they are my broskies. It's almost like your trainer. I'm your trainer. You are my trainer. We are your trainer. Ta-da-ta. Ta-da. Okay, fine. I'll kill these ones. Wherever these guys came from. Is that all of them? Nope, we still got this guy. Bonk! So there's obviously something in the Arbor Wilds that we need sorely. Therefore, we will find it, we will claim it, and we'll be ours. Oh, there's more? Oh, that's just Arbor stuff. I want to get to what was in here. Ta-da! Okay. Let's keep going. Who's Stormheart? How close are we? Oh, we're getting close. Okay, it wasn't as far as between the other two. Wait a minute, stop that, guys. Call me! Off my dudes! We talked about this. Nobody can hit my dudes but me. Stormheart. Okay, we better save these guys too. Because if we don't, they're all gonna die. Because everybody is absolutely just useless without them. Just useless. So the Red Templars probably were not expecting there to be another party. Bros. I'm only here to help. Mine. Okay, we have helped our men. And women. There are women. There are definitely women involved. Reach the final blockade. It's a peacock! More peacocks! Discover the temple gates. Enter the Temple of Mithal! Damn straight I will, honey buns. What was that? Didn't even know where that came from. Ah, oh, didn't we fall? Okay, fine. Get off my boys! See, Morrigan knows what I was- Oh, no, never mind. I was gonna say, was that Morrigan? If so, she knew exactly what I was planning. Ooh, Stormheart. I want that. I'm so bad at leading. Oh wait, I know what that is. That's Barak's new ability from after you defeat the dragon. Okay, the one that makes it so. Oh, he gets hurt. Well, he jumps back to that spot at full health, which is a pretty awesome ability, actually. Want this? I want this. Cullen! Cully! Cully, Bully! Cully! Hi, Cully. Hi, Cully. Hi, Cully. Hi, Cully. I'm gonna run into you. Hi, Colin. Would we have seen Liliana elsewhere if I'd actually paid attention? Probably not. Okay, here we go. Wait, what? I was gonna say, that is one hell of an invisible wall, if so. Here we go, guys. Supply cache. Oh boy, I've got a bad feeling about this. I've got a really bad feeling about this. This hallway is too long.
There. That must be the Temple of Mithal.
I hear fighting ahead.
Obvious. Oh my god, that is a lot of dead bodies. That sounds like a dragon. Why does that sound like a dragon? A lot of dead Templars. Hi!
Namelana Sabanale.
They still That's think Samson. They fight us, Master.
Corypheus! Attack, attack now,
These
please!
These are but remnants. They will not keep us from the Well of Sorrows.
Well of Sorrows?
Morgan's like, I don't fucking know. Well, evidently they've got a plan. Because usually they do.
Be honored. Witness death at the hands of a new god.
Nope! No, not the Elfie boy! What the hell just happened? Where's Corypheus? What did we just witness? Where's Cory? They wouldn't have killed him that quickly, would they? There's Samson, with his armor that I have a rune to destroy. Oh, it's Corypheus. Yeah, taking over a new body.
It cannot be. Across the bridge, now.
Yep, there's Corypheus. Taking over, so that's why he had wardens with him. So he is like an archdemon. And there's the actual archdemon. Rejected. That's bad. That just locked behind us. Okay. Okay. Well then. So now we have confirmation. Corypheus can indeed jump into the body of a nearby Grey Warden, which is how he must have survived the DLC from 2. Obviously. Da, 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 da. Here we go, we're in the Temple of Mithal.
At last, Mithal's sanctum.
We'll just have to chase after Samson.
Corypheus interferes.
Yeah.
If he's here for a mirror, why'd Corypheus say he wants a Well of Sorrows?
I am uncertain of what he referred to.
Are they the same thing? Yeah, that's not good.
You're not certain? You said you knew what he was looking for.
I suspected.
Okay. Sorry guys, game crashed. All you missed was one line of Morgan admitting that she was wrong. Let's talk to Mori.
Yes?
Is Corypheus truly immortal?
Are you certain Corypheus is using the power of the Blight to make himself immortal?
Perhaps you forget. I was in Ferelden during the Fifth Blight.
Well!
I have seen a true archdemon rage. How Corypheus gained the power to send his soul into blighted bodies, that is the real question.
It's got a point there. Will it answer?
Will
help
answering us? That question let us destroy Corypheus for good?
Perhaps. I would suggest first dealing with the well. If Corypheus obtains it, any chance of success could be lost.
even though we don't know what it does. Okay, we'll talk about him. We'll talk to Mora again later.
As you wish.
We're busy. Find a way deeper into the temple. Okay. It's so pretty. It's so pretty. But Samson got in here, so we're gonna have to kill Samson in his killing hole. Yes, that is exactly where we have to kill him. In his killing hole.
It is a special hole. I see the Red Templars have already encountered the temple's guardians.
Yep.
Anything good on them?
Ooh.
Rummage their corpses, by all means.
I did. Don't mind if I do.
It's sealed.
Completing rituals. Managed to open it. So there must be a way. Yeah. The game already told me what I need to do, honey buns. What's this? Whatever it is, I want it. Ooh. It was a good idea for me to take it. Statue of Fenharo. The rebel god. The daily shoes Halloran to mean traitor to one's camp, but the worm does not play in the Elven Tides before the Tower's Age. When you rebelled against a story lost in time. Fenharo says of the deities out of love of trickery. Okay.
Why would this be here?
I don't know. Wrong.
It depicts the dread wolf, Fenharel. In elven tales, he tricks their gods into sealing themselves away in the beyond for all time. Setting Fenharel in Mathal's greatest sanctum is as blasphemous as painting Andraste naked in the chantry.
My clan has Fenharel statues.
My clan sets statues of the Dread Wolf outside our camp. They're meant to frighten harmful spirits.
Perhaps. I thought the ancient elves above quaint superstition. It appears the temple's magics are still...
Damn it, I was in the middle of talking to her.
Ancient Elven. I can't make out much. Here it says Abella San, which means the place of sorrow. That must refer to the well.
So the pool, yeah, the well
there
of sorrow.
There is something about knowledge, respectful or pure.
Okay.
Shivan. Tis all I can translate. That it mentions the well is a good omen.
It's a start.
At least we know the well of sorrows was important.
Supplicants to Mathal would have first paid obeisance here. Following their path may aid entry.
It's got a point there, and the looks like almost the textures are glitching a little there.
Oh, no. This is bad. Rituals are bad. You can't want this.
If
we don't have much choice.
Unless you wish to turn back. Do not step any place you have stepped before. There can be no vacillation. This is where petitioners walked the path of their gods.
Okay, I understand. Okay. We need to do this from the other side. No. Damn it! No, I want to do it from the other side. Maybe we can sneak around the edge. Maybe if I... Very carefully. Eep! Okay. Did you get here? Ha! What? Oh, good. Dun, yeah!
Let us see what awaits.
Thank you, Mori. See, it's an easy way if you could just juke around the scenery. Journey deeper into the temple. Da 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 da. Oh, this music is beautiful! That's birdie. Okay, why do I get the feeling something bad's gonna happen when I open this? That actually made me jump a little. What are you planning, Samson?
Hold them off!
Well, balls. Hi, guys! Did he just jump in a pit? Why does he keep going and he doesn't wait for his master? That's strange. Is he gonna try and take over and take the power of a god for himself? That's probably not going to end well for anyone involved. Okay, we got... Wait, I hear an archer. You knock that off. Sleepy? He thinks he can destroy me, that's cute. Okay, now I've got this dude behind us. Honk! Get off of Morrigan, she's got a son to go back to, gosh darn it. Take this? Oh, for a second there,
come
I got
on, we
scared.
Might catch them.
But...
Hold a moment.
God damn it. What?
While they rush ahead, this leads to our true destination. We should walk the petitioner's path as before.
Why?
You forget that army fighting for us out there? Longer we play around, the more Inquisition soldiers die.
Exactly.
As a whole, jump in.
Performing these rituals may mean the difference between reaching the well before Corypheus's minions and not at all.
Are you certain?
We don't know what's behind those doors. They might have a reason for going another way.
Had they the option, they would have proceeded. That must lead to their goal.
Their goal?
Okay.
Or yours?
Exactly. Prove it, Mori!
There is...
Prove it.
...a danger to the natural order.
Okay.
Legends walked Thedas once. Things of might and wonder. Their passing has left us all the lesser. Corypheus would squander the ancient power of the well. I would have it restored.
You're romantic!
I wasn't expecting your answer to be so romantic.
Trust me. Your surprise is matched only by my own.
Oh, honey.
Mankind blunders through the world, crushing what it does not understand. Elves, dragons, magic. The list
yeah, we did kill
endless.
A lot of dragons.
We must stem the tide or be left with nothing more than the mundane. This I know to be true.
Okay, Morrigan.
I read more in the first chamber than I revealed. It's said
really?
A great boon is given to those who use the Well of Sorrows, but at a terrible price.
What is this boon and price?
What exactly did that altar say about the Well of Sorrows?
Like most elven writing, it was insufferably vague. The term I deciphered was Halam Shivanas, the sweet sacrifice of duty. It implies the loss of something personal for duty's sake, yet for those who served at this temple, a worthwhile trade.
Why not tell me this? Oh, of course there's a price.
What sort of curse should we brace ourselves for if we use the well?
T'would be easier by far to advise you of a curse. This price is not so well defined. My priority is your cause, but if the opportunity arises to save this well, I am willing to pay the cost.
And gain what?
That is what we must discover. The rituals may point the way.
Morrigan, I don't think you want to do that. My interpretation of that is it's going to take her kid away. Oh boy. Oh boy. Oh boy. Oh boy. Oh boy. Oh boy. Please don't take Kieran away. I like Kieran, he's cute and adorbs.
Will you abandon these rituals, Inquisitor?
No.
Think carefully. There is no return once we leap after the Templars.
We won't do as you say, Mori. Okay, so that is an option. You can either follow Samson through the hole or perform the rituals. We're going to perform the rituals because I'm... I trusted Morrigan in Dragon Age Origins, and it ended up well. I'm going to trust her this time. Oh, wait, what? I'll throw them one of these. Oh, wait a minute. Oh, balls! It's up here, too. Okay. So, it's a puzzle. Okay, let's try it this way. Bum bum ba da. Wait, no, I did that wrong. Bum ba. Can I? Nope! Wait, no, that could work. Okay. Here, here. Wait, what? It didn't activate the first one. Okay. Here, 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 here. Here. All the way over. Turn all the way up. Over. All the way down. Now I'm on the stairs. Ba ba da ba da ba. Ba da ba da ba da ba. I'm gonna jump over this. Here. Here. All the way down. Over. All the way down to the second to the last. Up. Over. Down. Wait. Am I missing something? What was I missing? There's another one! Ha! Ha ha! Ha ha ha! Ha ha ha! Shit. Okay, let's try this again. Dun 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 dun. Bum! Ba da ba da ba 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 da ba da ba da ba 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 da ba. That makes them go away. So let's try this other one over here. Wait a minute, what? Wait a minute! Okay, let's go down here. Bonk! And use the exact same way to finish this one. Boom, 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 ba-da, 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 ba-da. Up, over, over, down, down, down. Jump, over, over, down, over, 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 turn around. I got this in the bag. Bonk. Wait a minute. Hold. No! She moved. She moved. Why did she move? Wait a minute, if I go on to somebody else, it goes away too, so my plan didn't even matter. But I did it correctly! Morrigan, advice, please.
Yes. More rituals. What are they for, do you know? I believe they signify an intent to lay oneself bare, to champion a cause without pity, regret, or shame.
Okay.
Mathal's cult was not fond of vacillation. Approached them with nothing less than complete confidence.
What happened to the unsure?
What happened to those who were less sure of themselves?
Legend does not say. Perhaps this place has a more gruesome history than we know.
Let's continue.
Good to know.
As you wish.
But it says I need to do this ritual, and I did it! But it didn't do anything! I don't understand. I do not understand. That's... Riot from down here? Oh wait, I'm off of it. I think we've got it, guys. Maybe? Okay. Now we just gotta get this one done. Okay, and then how would I... Jump over this. Here. Here. Down, 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 down. Across to here, here, there, 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 there. Ah, there goes that one, okay.
Indeed. Time to proceed to the next ritual, I should think.
Yep. Still not entirely positive this is a good idea, but we're gonna do it anyway, aren't we? Yep. Hello, Samson, through the hole or perform the rituals. Let's perform the rituals. Took me a little while to figure out. Wait a minute, I stepped off of it and it went away. And I had to step across to it. Okay. Let's see here. Okay. I think I've got this one. Stop here. Go up across, down, and spiral inwards.
The ritual is complete. We are close. There is but one more path to follow.
That sounded ominous. But why wouldn't Samson and them be able to do this? It seems like something that shouldn't be too hard for them to do. Okay, one more door somewhere. This one, right here. One more walking puzzle! Bonk! No, let me up! No, let me up! There we go. Oh, balls, I can't even see this. Okay, well, you might as well try. This way, and stop. I think I can step off of these without... Okay, and... Yeah! Oh, balls! I tried! Can I... Okay, so I can step onto here. So let's start from here. Here. Dun 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 da da da. Wait a minute. Nope. Why is that a pull lever? I knew that a pull lever. Here. Here, here. Mm. this way. Then to here. Here. This one. Cross over. Here, and there. Oh, that's probably what the pole lever's for! Damn it! And I had it, too. Yep. Of course! Of course. Okay, I want this one to activate. Yes. No! God damn it. Nappa. Yeah. Guess we have to do it quickly. We've got a time limit on this thing. So I need to get that to go away. Wait a minute. I got an idea. You, hold position. Sarah. Tell everybody to hold their position. Hold position, Sionya! She is losing her mind. Stay here. Hold. Sarah. Hold. That, take control of her. Yeah, this didn't work out the way I thought it would. Okay, let's try this again. Sarah, go here. You stay. Okay, we need to make sure this has nothing on it. I use this and take control of Sionya. Good. Okay. We want to go down here. To here. Why isn't it going away? Shit. Okay. Going to prove to be more difficult than I had originally anticipated. So we need one person to stay on this side. Sionya, stay. By the way. Stay. Me and Sarah will do this. Okay, complete this end. Wait, no, we have to start from this end. Boop! Okay, let's remember how we did it before. Bonk. Back on here. This way to here. Wait a minute. God damn it, Sionya! Oh, I've gone 5 minutes over time. Anyway, that is it for this video. My name is Miska Tanager, and I am playing some Dragon Age Inquisition. I'll see you all in the next video.